bills.
Carly.
Yeah, you've been staring at me.
But give me readers.
Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. Welcome back to the vlog. This is Kamisha Adams. She's going to work downtown Toronto, so I have to drop her off at the school station. You guys can follow her on TikTok. She went viral. She hit 1 point something million views on TikTok for just saying something simple about her workplace, like her type of job she does. And then everyone was like, it's so relatable, so relatable. And then news articles started reaching out to her to give a quote based on her TikTok. It was so funny because it was just so random. I'll put it on the screen so you guys can watch it. So now she's going to break. Are you excited, Kamisha? Mm-hmm.
Sight eye.
Yeah, so she's going now. Oh! Let's see if she's going to catch the train. Hi guys, I'm back now. I dropped her off. Look, I was in my other vlog, you guys haven't watched it, but I'm gonna link it. I was carrying so much cane in the airport, and I told you guys I have to do a lot of walking in the airport, and I'm not complaining, but I'm just letting you guys know that I'm not I'm Tico Bay girl, I'm a Kingston girl. Anyways, look, it was worse yesterday. This is the mark I got from the heavy bag with all the cane. My whole back is sunburned and it has like thing on me from the bag at the back too. Anyways, I'm supposed to be going to the bank. I'm going to bring you guys along with me to the bank. I'm going to be going to the bank because I called them like 2 times to send my bank card to me. Oh, now they didn't. They said they sent it on the system, but it's not at the house, not at this house, my mom's house. So I'm like, where's my bank cards? But obviously someone didn't activate it, they were telling me. So I'm just gonna go into the bank, well, since I'm here now, and I'm going to get a new bank card. I'm gonna go a meeting with one of my other sisters. So you guys are gonna see all that. I have 2 meetings this morning. And yeah, guys, I'm here because I want to do some ads. I found a management team where I can do a lot of like actual commercial ads. So I'm gonna, hopefully they like me and they accept me. So I can do some of that. And obviously with influencing here in Canada, I make more money because of the brand deals. Once I'm in Canada, brands are more willing to work with me. So I'm just gonna do this for a bit, not too long, because you guys know I'm never gonna leave out Jamaica. I live in Jamaica, you guys know how it goes. So, but I'm gonna be here for a while. And I'm gonna resume back to doing my what to do in each parish video. I'm not gonna leave you guys out because people are really requesting me to do Mobe and all the other parishes. So that's gonna be done. My skin is breaking out so bad. Anyway, so that's that now. I'm gonna go upload a video and I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm back now. And here is Angie. She does hair if any of you guys want her to do your hair, like installs. What else do you do actually, tell them?
I do braids, leave out, wigs.
Wait, kind of braids though?
Knotless and then just normal braids.
For men and women or just?
Oh yeah, both.
Yeah, so you guys can go. She's new, so you guys can support if you're in Durham. Well, if you're in Scarborough too, you can do it to come to Durham, because obviously Scarborough's right beside Pickering Ajax with Biasha. Yeah, so we're just gonna go on a road for a bit. I'm gonna have to go to the bank and get a new card, I told you guys, but yeah, we're going somewhere right now, so see. Oh, we have to go to the library. I have to print something. Yeah, so we're gonna go.
Okay, I'm going here. I need to print my paper because I left it in my sister's car in my other vlog, if you guys saw. Okay, so we're gonna go to the next spot. Okay, in Starbucks.
Guys, we're in Starbucks right now. And I'm gonna order, iced chai tea latte. So I'm with Ansel still. Is that the same girl we just came from?
Hi.
I got espresso shots because you guys know espresso tea. So I'm gonna start drinking it, but I got one shot today. I'm gonna start probably putting 2 espresso shots. But yeah. What do you have to say?
I got the same thing right here, but in a smaller cup. I'm trying it for the first time.
Really? Are you actually?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, this is it. She got a smaller one. I got a bigger bun.
The only good thing about it is everything.
Guys, I'm back after so many hours. We had
Starbucks, and then now I'm gonna finish up some work, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Oh, this one I wanted to talk to you guys about. You know how I'm in Jamaica and I complain a lot about having to dress a certain way when I go somewhere and having to dress a certain way when I go to conduct simple business? I'm actually glad that Jamaica instilled that in me, and I'm gonna stop complaining. Because today when I went places, people compliment me. They're like, oh my god, you dress so nice. Like, you would imagine what people wear when they come to talk to us, come to meet us. And I was like, oh my god, like, Jamaica's actually teaching us things that we don't even realize that will give you a proper advantage in the real world. Because when you're in foreign, you get so used to not caring about your appearance because you still have to get service regardless. But Jamaica teaches you to dress appropriately when you go out to conduct business. And I take it back. You guys will never ever hear me complain on my channel again about being mad that I cannot show my shoulders when I go places and I can't wear shots. It's actually, now that I'm getting older, I'm like, yeah, it's more respectful, and I feel horrible even complaining. I was just young and naive and I didn't know any better. And now that I'm getting older and more wiser, I regret being a complainer. And I appreciate Jamaica for multiple things. When you're actually in Jamaica, and it's crazy because now that I'm in Canada and I'm doing some stuff, it's crazy how much Jamaica teaches you, and you won't realize until you come to foreign how much Jamaica teaches you a lot of stuff. I've learned so much over the past 5 years in Jamaica that if I was in Canada, I would be not knowledgeable about when it comes to cars, when it comes to doing business, when it comes to speaking with people. So many and so much, and I'm thankful. And Jamaica land, we love. Literally, like doing your hair presentable when you go places. Like, today I saw some people and I'm like, yo, why would you even come on the road like that? Like, why would you not wear your natural hair over like a bad wig? So you guys saw my other sister. You guys saw three of my sisters so far. There's more. And we're all same mother, same father. I tell you guys all the time. So, why is she? Oh. She come back from work, everybody. Oh, she missed the train. Did I tell you guys? Yo, I didn't even tell you guys, she was running. We saw her running and she said she ended up missing, but the train was still there when she was running. So I was like, how did you miss it? Because I stayed like two minutes.
Yeah. Well, that time it was 2 minutes.
So yeah. So yeah, anyways.
If this was like black, I would have got it.
Hi guys, it's the next day and I don't feel good. I haven't ate all day yesterday. I barely ate the day that I came down, besides you guys seeing us eat sushi, and I barely ate the sushi. And I don't feel good. I have so much gas. Like, I have gas from yesterday, so I couldn't have an appetite today. I have gas too. And I don't have an appetite. We went to Walmart quickly and get something, girl. Get the remedy. Just get the remedy. So I'm gonna try and bust all the gas because I don't feel good at all. I hate it. And then I just bought this tumbler so I can put my espressos in it. Oh, I had an iced chai. I told you guys, I got an espresso shot, and then I got another toothbrush. And we got some things for taco. So we got sour cream. We just put some random stuff. Black diamond. Walmart is like my favorite. Not favorite, but the place that I shop a lot for almost everything. So I have a rewards with them. So I literally buy everything with my rewards because I use my card a lot. So I barely ever pay stuff for top shop. I do and I don't at the same time. But yeah, so I'm gonna drink some of this right now because I feel good, man. Yo, this is why people in Jamaica, they literally have tea every morning, because who wants to deal with gas? It literally ruins your whole day, night, everything. All that for that liquid beer? Nah, man. I'm about to win this lifestyle here. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna have some sushi. Let me drink a little bit more. I know for sure if I had a Pepsi, Pepsi would have bustled. I saw this in her fridge, kombucha, and I'm like, what is this about? Because not everyone, you see a few people post about it and they drink it like it's water.
So where did you get this at?
I got this at Walmart, a pack of
Walmart?
Yeah, no, I found it at the superstore.
and it tastes good when I was at work one day. So I was like, I didn't get this flavor. I got a different flavor. I was like, okay, I need to find it. And I found out that they had it at Walmart. So I bought it at Walmart. A pack of four, $7. Kind of expensive.
How long does it even last? How much do you have? Once a week?
No, whenever I feel like. Today I feel like it. So it's delicated brew for 30 days and it's raw, vegan, and unpasteurized. So it's really good for you. And there's like zero fat and all that fun stuff. 5 calories. So this is a mango passion one.
Does it taste good? What is this supposed to do?
It doesn't say anything. Like, it's just carbonate. It's like, it's raw. It's brewed. And,
yeah. Is it for your stomach?
That's what someone said. But it tastes really good when it's cold. So don't drink it when it's like warm.
Room temperature.
Yeah, room temperature. Yeah. So hell to the no. That tastes like
kombucha. Let me know in the comment section if any of you guys had. Bye.
Okay, guys. So we're at Starbucks now again. It's the next day, by the way. We're just getting something to drink. Look at these tumblers.
Maybe we'll get one for us.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, really? That's what she was telling me. But this is tall enough. Because I'm going to have to live off the espresso for my job.
They don't even have the prices on these.
I watch Arnell Armand on YouTube and she told us to try this, so I'm going to try it out. Try this. I was saying Arnell Armand put me on this, so we're gonna try and see if it's actually good. I like trying influencer stuff to see if we have the same similar taste buds. Yeah, I want to see if we have similar taste buds. Sorry, I'm back now. Okay. I look so okay. I'm on my phone because I was not supposed to vlog, and I keep on telling myself bring my camera even though I don't have it in me to vlog, because you never know. Anyways, I'm gonna mix this. I wanna see if her and I have similar taste buds.
I give this a 4 out of 10.
Oh, Arnell! I'm just joking. I'm gonna tag her on my IG stories because she told us to try it on her IG stories. I like Arnell a lot.
Mm-hmm. I like both of the sisters. I like the sister that she does TikTok now.
Yeah, this is a 4 out of 10.
Yeah. It might be in her pregnancy cravings though that made it she like it.
Why would you go to Starbucks for this? This is like a strawberry ice cream.
Wait, when this starts to come into it, it starts to taste better.
I don't have as much as you.
Oh.
I literally have none. This tastes like a strawberry ice cream. Like, if you guys had strawberry ice cream, this is exactly what it tastes like. So I don't see the sense of it because I literally can just go buy strawberry ice cream. When it comes to Starbucks, I feel like Starbucks is only worth it for coffee drinks that you specialize and personalize. I feel like stuff like this is so pointless to spend money on. But it was affordable because this was only $6.50 each. It was literally so cheap.
And it's pretty big for the size.
The one that I showed you guys earlier in the vlog, that came up to $20 basically. The two drinks that we bought with all like the espresso shots. And now he told us espresso wouldn't taste good in here, and it makes sense. It wouldn't.
Yeah.
He was right. He's like, we put espresso in it and we spit it all out. Brain freeze.
I should apply here. The people here look nice.
You can do drinks all day? Mm-hmm. You can handle the morning rush of people cussing you off if you mess up their drink?
So you know what, Tiffany? You need to calm down. You need a special shot.
Hi everyone, it's the next day. I am with my sister at her business. She's a co-owner of a transportation business, so companies will buy trucks and cars from their business and then we would transport it to them. So today we're going to America. We're going to be transporting some vehicles to America from some that company's bought. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with this. Just a quick little 4-hour trip. Say hello.
It's West Seneca, not really Buffalo. But it's Buffalo.
Okay, now she said it's West Seneca, so it's not really Buffalo, so I take it back.
It's New York.
Really? I will see you guys in a bit. Everyone's at work. I really can't show everybody. There was more people. They all left in their vehicles. And yeah, here's a mini day in the life. And I'm gonna go clothing shopping so you guys don't see me wearing all the same clothes in the vlog. I'm gonna bring you guys later on in the vlog because I've only brought up like 2 sets of clothes. So yeah. Okay, so everyone has their own. Oh.
Everyone has their own little license plates.
Your service plate so you can transport stuff.
Yeah, so everyone left with theirs. How many do you guys have? There's like 10 people here. I have a lot. People move quick, man. See where I'm going? Yep, yep, yep. And gone.
Who?
They were like, yep, yep. They all said yes, no one.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's important stop, of course. Okay, we're gonna just get a hot chocolate here. Okay, I got my hot chocolate. I don't wanna get burnt by it. I don't wanna get burnt by it.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The right way. What's my right? No, it's Italy.
Annesha.
Palermo. Shame on the family. Your sister.
Are you sure you want to show this?
I'm going to go with that.
All right, so I got my keys. Everyone got their keys. So we're going to go and drive. But I guess I'm dropping off this vehicle.
Here I am in this big, huge Clappas truck. And then the rest of us, I'll show you guys.
There's them in the back here.
He tells me to search the seafloor for clues about Titan's cat.
Okay, we are
at the United States of America.
We're at the border now. So we're gonna get through. I have a little script because I don't want them to think I'm not doing anything right. So we have my papers. Okay, we got through. We're in a place called Seneca, West Seneca. Let's see if I can get the sign for you guys. I saw statues of animals and I'm like, what kind of animals are those? Then I looked, I was like, oh, those are buffaloes. And then I was like, why do they have buffalo statues? And I was like, oh, I mean, buffalo. Sometimes my brain doesn't really comprehend. Okay.
There's Trump.
It's okay.
This is a car museum for all antiques.
I'll show you one.
They like these here. This is so American. Cool. Nice. Is this like a jukebox? Wow. That's interesting. You can probably touch one of these. Yeah, it looks so small. All the cars look so small. But this is neat. I'm not really a car person, but they're cool to look at sometimes. Is this how spacious it was in here? I like these. I wonder if these will ever come back into trend. Yeah, I wonder if these would ever come back into trend. This is an 80s vehicle, 70s vehicle, maybe 60s too. You guys correct me. A Chevy. Oh my gosh, look at the wipers and the lights. These are the wipers and these for the lights. They have the same odometer and fuel. Oh, this is big. This is why a lot of them lived in their vans. Look at this. You can literally camp out in here. Look at the front here. These are old gas. Like when you put gas in your vehicle, this is how they used to look. I'm not even speaking correctly. That's crazy. Then you pump it with this, but look at the inside here. Things have progressed. We're at a car museum. Oh, we finished parking the car and then now. We're at a car museum here. All the vehicles. It wasn't such a long drive, but I don't know how you guys be driving to America all the time. Not me. I'm a flight girl, but I do need to come out here some more. But I want to tell you guys some of my thoughts about this area. All I know is around here you can tell they support Trump because as soon as you come off the highway, they have a Trump. Yeah, they have a Trump office as soon as you come off the highway.
$0.40 for air back.
Oh, this is the air? Oh, look at this one. This is how air used to look. This is so interesting.
I like comparing, so I'm going to compare America to Canada.
First of all, I'm pretty sure Buffalo is more on the countryside. So it's more rural and country looking. And a lot of the buildings and area is giving 1800 vibes. The houses are they look more cheaper and on the thinner side. Okay, where I am in West Seneca, as soon as you come into America, you're greeted by flags on everyone's houses. I like that because that means people are like, I like being American. I actually like that. I feel like whatever country you're from, you should love. Well, yeah. And then as soon as we came off the highway, I think they support Trump a lot in this area because his office was just like right in your face. It was really big. And there was a lot of cars there. And then at this car place here, they have his figurine. Like a Trump figurine in it. The roads are nice here. Very nice. One thing I realized though, I don't think I could ever live here because it's giving too rural. Like when I'm in Canada or America, I want to live in the city. I don't want to live in a rural area. And if it's not the city, it has to be the suburbs, but the suburbs have to be super developed. Yeah, the roads are really nice here. And then the signs for the smaller roads are huge as hell. So even when you're far, you can see it. One thing I noticed that I'm like, wow, this is pretty cool. Do you know how in movies for American movies, you will see that they have those old mailboxes where at the side of the mailbox, they put up the arrow? Yeah, they have it here. And I'm like, oh my God, almost every house around here has it. And I'm like, that must be so easy for delivery drivers who are delivering mail. They literally don't have to go on anyone's property and they don't have to walk all the way up like Canada. In Canada, you have to walk to everyone's house to their front door to put the mail in. But America's different. People have guns and they'll shoot you if you come on their property. So it's good that they have it at the front of their property, at the side of the road. So the mail driver literally just has to go drive on the main road, or if they're walking, they just go into everyone's mailbox. So that's really cool. And yeah,
I didn't know that.
Are we ready now? Are we leaving now?
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're on our way back. See, it was a quick mini trip. This is what they brought all these vehicles, like five of them, and then they sold it to this big huge auto place, and then we were in here at the car museum. Yep, looking flags.
Yeah, I'll give you the card too.
Thanks, sir. Yeah. Everybody's,
yeah?
Yeah. Guys, it's raining now. We're going to a place called Casablanca. I'm so hungry. Okay, got coffee.
Gotcha. Ding.
Guys, we're back in Toronto now and I'm going home, so. I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Watching a movie, Paranormal Activity vibes.
I'm back.
With black eyeliner, I really liked it. My dad goes up to me, he's like,
the pop helped with the gas, so I don't have any gas anymore. But I have a headache right now, and I feel weird, and I was it look weird too. Oh my god. Anyways, I'm going to make some. I think I'm gonna make some shrimp. I'm gonna bring you guys along with mashed potatoes, and it's only me. My sister told me about this girl. Her name is Adeline, and I like her a lot.
So dark. I'm like, what do you mean dark? You're like, yours is like tan or something.
Yeah, so I've watched her a lot because she's from Canada. She's from Canada. She does relatable stuff. Like she goes to the same stores that I go to. She lives in Ontario too, so she does relatable things. So I like her. I'm like, oh, she goes to Tim Hortons. She goes to Home Depot. She goes to Walmart. She goes to Lowe's. She goes to IKEA. She goes to Homesense, she goes to Winners, she goes everywhere. And I'm like, oh, I love this. If you guys know any more Canadian influencers and creators, let me know. Like, we'll watch them. I look so bad today. Look at my hair. Oh, let me show you guys. So this is the leave out that I permed. So as you guys can see, it's permanently straight. Yeah, so it looks bad. I have to wait till this grows out. I'm gonna bring you guys along to go get my lips neutralized because I peeled off the skin too much on it, so it looks bad. I have a few things I'm actually doing while I'm up here. I'm gonna bring you guys so you guys can subscribe and stay tuned. There's a lot I'm doing. I look so bad. I need a maintenance day. Like, I need to thread my whole face, I need to do my eyebrows, I need to do my hair, and I'm gonna change up my hair. You guys are gonna see what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna change the color. We're gonna look so. Okay, we're gonna make some bok choy, or as Jamaican people say, pop choy. So I have the potatoes. Wait, is this even on? Oh yeah. So we have that boiling up. Okay, we love that. We love that. And I think you're supposed to put some salt in the water. Oh my gosh. Yeah. So this is the Pacific White Cooked Shrimp. Where do you buy this? Walmart? Yeah, this is Walmart. Great. Yeah. And I remember someone commented on my video saying like why we buy Great Value. I didn't know it was a problem. Like I don't see anyone in Canada complaining about Great Value for certain stuff, obviously. I didn't know it was a problem. I just see it at the store and I was like, oh, let's get it. But she was like, why you guys always buy Great Value? Why is it so cheap? And it's like, what? We just buy whatever. How are we cheap? Anyway, so this is gonna defrost. I had it out yesterday, but I'm gonna get my pizza. This is gonna defrost, and then I'm gonna cut up scallion, onion. You gonna see it? Canadian bell peppers. I'm gonna cut up all this. This tastes so good when you steam it. I'm just gonna take off the bad pieces because this is going bad. I'm gonna use the bigger one. These are cute small. I think these are Chinese ones. These knives are sharp. You got them on Amazon? Your knives? Yeah, this knife set's from Amazon and they're sharper than the ones I bought from Kitchen Stuff Plus. Oh my gosh, they're so sharp, my nail. Okay, good. So we cut up this. Gucci. Put it in this bowl here. Okay, the fronts of these are garbage. Ew, slimy. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. We're going to peel. I know there's like a way you have to do it like, but I can't do it. I'm not a professional. Ooh, looking good, Sally. Should we get another bowl? Yeah. Put this in a bowl. Cut these small. Yeah, so cut them super small. Okay, I'm gonna do that little. Yeah. It's such a huge onion. Oh my goodness! It's humongous. They said there's a trick with onions that if you put it in the fridge and then you use it, your eyes don't water as much. Right now. Yay, my eyes. All of the ingredients. I'm going to make these now. I have some butter here. Yay! This is so easy to cook. Washing it. Vinegar washing. I hope this is enough for me alone. I took off the bottoms of, I thought all of them. Because I don't like these parts of the shrimp because they're inconvenient when you're eating. So I try to take them off from ahead of time. Stronger. Let me open up the window. It's only this. Herbs. I hope this is enough. I might have to add some more. All right, I think I'm gonna just cook these all together because it's already cooked. So everything's gonna take a short amount of time and I'm gonna put half of this. I don't need so much onions. All done. Super quick and easy. My head, I still feel horrible, so we're gonna
shut her in.
And then she bought these in Jamaica, but she said that this was a ripoff, but I'm telling her it's a good price for the shot glasses. She said one was for $100.
Which is good.
Dollars. Yeah, that was not the one that was the problem. Yeah. And then she said this one was, she was saying this one was for $600, but I said it's a still a good deal because they can start at $1,000 if you go to tourist places. Yeah, and they're cute, so.
Yeah,
well, we could have done this or rum cream.
No, don't open the rum cream.
What are you saving it for?
I don't know. But it tastes really good. Not the rum.
You just like a blood, you know? Alright, so we're not going to fill this all the way up because, like, no. If you want to die, this
Wait,
is kind of
make. Oh, you didn't make rice.
And then... I want this one. I want the particular one.
Oh. No, I
She's making
that
me crazy.
What kind of shot?
Oh, you still want it?
As I get older, I like coming back to a clean place.
No! Ah! Drop out!
Oh, I can't clean.
Yeah, that's why my makeup, I've everything is
mixed drink.
Yeah, that's what I'm having for this. Taste of Jamaica. This tastes like rum more than
Wagwan people.
Yeah, yeah.
Wish you come a fern for.
Yeah, literally. They literally say that to me. Wish you come a Jamaica fern.
What like a fern?
Okay, ready?
Jeez.
Smell it first.
No, that's rude, supposedly.
Is it? To smell liquor?
Cheers.
You're supposed to go like this. They taught me at the Appleton thing. You go like this. You're supposed to, yeah. Okay, ready?
One.
No, it's
eat it like poison.
Yeah. The thing about Jamaican people, they're good with metaphors and similes.
Yeah, that's why I would never cuss with one of them.
Cause they'll tell me I'm a sheep on Rome like English pony.
Actually, not even that bad. I'm so
excited. No, this girl started vibrating. Alright, I'll see you guys back in a bit. This is how it looks. It looks nasty, but I'm gonna eat it. We're putting up a picture. What are you up having? Now? Yeah. Okay. She's gone. She works in tech downtown, so you guys can follow her TikTok and her YouTube if you guys are interested in that. Look at her doing a TikTok. I'm dead. She's so confident. I wish I had that confidence, guys. I tried wearing my natural hair this morning because I didn't want to do my hair. I'm over my hair. I'm going to go back to sew-ins. And then I tried these two little space buns, or as you would call them, bantu knots. I need to do my eyebrows today and then thread my whole entire face. And I'm with Angie.
Bonjour.
I can get you guys' hair done by her hair by Anne. So she charges $500 per head.
What?
I'm just joking. Literally, if you're in Durham, but if you're in, like, Oshawa... Just anywhere in Durham, even Scarborough, you guys can literally come and get your hair done.
Period.
Anyways, we'll see you guys in a bit. It's a gloomy day today. You think so?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'll see you guys in a bit once I'm going to go do my eyebrows. And I'm so nervous. Have you threaded your face before?
No.
I hate it. I hate it, but I have to do it.
Wouldn't you want to shave your face instead?
I heard thicker hair come back when you shave it. Is it true?
I don't know, but
yeah, you have to do it anyways.
You have to do. I don't shave my face.
Right really?
Now. I haven't shaved it yet.
Oh, yeah. I thought you did because it looks smooth and.
Thank you, miss. I put on sunscreen. I'm renting all.
Yeah. I'm at the bank, guys, and it's raining. Oh my gosh. These are crap. Look at these. Guys, I'm taking off my nails because these are ugly. So I'm just going to remove them. And then I'm going to go do my eyebrows and I'm going to bring you guys with me. So. Ew, I look so hot. Why do I look hot in Canada? I'm gonna fix up myself soon. Hear me. Yo, I'm putting this hair in a ponytail. It all shrinked up and it looks so bad now. Anyways, I'm gonna go do my eyebrows now. And I forgot my ponytail. I've been in here looking for the ponytail for how long? So, yeah, look how it looks now. This is ugly. So, I'm gonna go do my eyebrows and then get back to, well, my whole face. I'm gonna thread my whole face. Oh, I don't know why I do this to myself. I think this is gonna be the only time I do it. Then I'm gonna go on Amazon and buy the facial cream remover and then just use it on my face. But when you thread and do your eyebrows, it's more sharper. Hopefully I look a little bit better after this. So this is a before mat. Okay, I'm inside and I'm nervous. I had to put on the sweater because, did I show you guys what I was wearing? I'm back. I hate my hair. Look at my hair. It's giving childish. Anyways, I have to breathe because I literally was breathing out so hard when she was doing my face. She probably was like, oh my gosh, because I was like, because I had to like, this hurts so bad, but this, I look so much more cleaner now. My eyelashes. Don't worry, I'm gonna do a maintenance vlog, like a glow up vlog, and I'm doing a lot of stuff in it. Like, I'm doing things beyond like eyebrows and there's a lot I'm showing to you guys because I'm getting rid of this discoloration on my lips. And these eyelashes still won't come off. So when I go get my eyelashes done in the future, I'm gonna have to tell the girl, I'm like, these lashes won't come off. I'm gonna do my hair in the vlog. Yo, and it's not like simple stuff. I'm gonna like do a different look and style to my hair because I'm tired of feeling ugly and the sweater is making me, there we go, the sweater is making me look so ugh. The things we women do for beauty. So that's that. I literally came all the way to Scarborough to do this, even though there's a place in Ajax I could go to. I might go to them from now on. The last time I threaded my face with them, they're like, you don't need to thread your face, why are you spending money to thread my face? I'm like, girl, I have hair. She's like, you don't have hair on your face. If you want to see hairy, talk to me, Middle Eastern people. And I was like, girl. So I didn't go back to them because of that. Because I was like, they don't think I need to thread my face. But I think so because look how much brighter my face looks compared to the previous clip. So I'll check back into you guys once I go get my sister. Great Canadian.
Yeah.
Where is that? So deli turkey, oh, deli ham, maplewood smoked bacon. Plated. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that too. We're trading the turkey rancher. Guys, we're at, oh, it looks so bad. We're at Subway. It looks different every time I come back. We're at Subway, sorry. I'm ordering a sub. And they don't have pickles, and pickles is what I like. I look so. Alright, so we both got subs. Here's my sub. Yeah. So but not the most expensive. And they couldn't even give me pickles. They didn't want to go to the back for pickles. And they're saying they don't have pickles. I said, how do you not have pickles?
And she said, I said, you can go to the
okay, we're at Tim Hortons now. What? Hey, hey, let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey. I'm not even listening to music.
Anyway, so I'm not getting anything. Should I try their ice caps again?
No, try the thing that I'm getting.
Okay,
she's going to Blackberry Sparkling Quencher. Very good. I give it 10 out of 10.
I saw this girl on TikTok yesterday. She did an ethnic nose job. I wouldn't do a nose job, but I'm going to talk about this. And, like, I think she looked better without getting the nose job.
A lot of people.
Her nose kind of had, like, a Squidward look at the bottom. And it was, like, more closer like this and not a squid. And then I feel like it was a little bit lean. Sometimes we go and do things to ourselves. And then actually, the prior actually looked better. And it was fine. But honestly, at the end of the day, you guys do what you want to do because it's your life. You're literally the one living in the body. Not me, not him, not she. But just know what you're doing. I feel like anything that has to do with the face, when it comes to fillers, are different because you can take out fillers. So that's different. But like rhinoplasty and anything that you're doing, like wind up your eyelid size, that is so dangerous because you're literally altering your face.
Mm-hmm.
And what if you don't like it? And I see so many horror stories on TikTok. It'll just randomly appear.
My wig is sliding back.
girls saying that they regret getting their rhinoplasty because the, what was that noise?
Did my head clip? That is ghetto. It broke.
Because their doctor botched their nose job. And I'm like, no, maybe they didn't. Oh, yeah. So there was this TikTok saying that how you're not supposed... No, turn around. That you're not supposed to drive with a claw clip. Claw clip.
Oh, yeah, because it can just sting up in the back of your head and
yeah.
stuff. Okay. Which one do I have today?
My hair looks like I got electrocuted. And I have really tight curls. This is my hair without any product in, if anyone's wondering. We came from Tim Hortons, and let me tell you guys, my battery died, and I didn't bring extra ones, so now that's why I couldn't record. So, of course, if you're from Canada, you're gonna have some Timmies, and honestly, you guys will see Starbucks more in my vlogs for the espresso shots. I like Tim Hortons too, though, don't get me wrong.
It's the blackberry.
Oh yeah, so what is it?
The blackberry sparkling quencher.
Okay, so if this is better than Starbucks one, I'll always come to Tim Hortons.
You have to rate it out of 10.
Do you know who has the best lemonade around this time? Wendy's and then Tim Hortons. So if you can't get near Wendy's, go to Tim Hortons. It's really good. But if you're near Wendy's, get their lemonades. Best lemonades out there. Mmm, this is good.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this. This is like an actual refresher. The ones from Starbucks.
Yeah, they're nothing.
It's has like, nothing on this one. I'm sorry. This is like so good. It's like
fruits and water, and it just tastes bad.
Tastes like syrup. You know syrup in Jamaica?
No. Oh, this?
No, not this. The one from Starbucks. Like the syrup you push in water. Yeah.
I got their... I don't even know what it was, but it's so bad. Every time I went to it, it's just... It tastes like water and just like old fruit. I was like, what is
this? Oh, this is so good. This is actually a refresher.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Next time, I'm going to get like a medium. So guess what, guys? I was telling her that I'm now on my healthy living...
Period.
My healthy lifestyle ever since I've been in Jamaica. I don't like junk food from Canada anymore. It doesn't taste good. Tried Subway and I was like, what is this crap? It's crap. I wasted $30 on literally crap. And I felt away because I'm like, I literally could have went to a healthy living, a healthy eatery and get something lightweight, fresh and good. So I'm gonna do some research. If you guys are, any of you guys are from Durham, let me know some healthy places, like even vegan places, places that serve healthy food options that are fresh and made in front of you, like even bowls, right? I don't eat junk food anymore. I'm over it. Healthy living. And I'm, you guys are gonna see some stuff I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna go back to the gym because I need to lose my stomach. I'm gonna take classes for something. You guys are gonna see it. I hate my hair. Oh, look, I took off my nails. I didn't even tell you guys, but let me tell you guys something. This guy, I'm never going back to him. This nail place I went to, man could even put a nice little gloss on my nails. Like, look at that.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, how do you know that's what he said? Look, he literally, and there's white stuff and had to be taken off my hand. Like, when I go for Jamaican, I pay $1,000. First of all, I paid $27 to take off my nails.
You paid how much?
$27 he charged me.
He should have paid you $5-$10.
That's what I thought it was. And when he said $27, I said, but you couldn't even put a gloss on my nails for $27.
Yeah, he wanted you out of there.
I didn't tell you guys, on Instagram, I posted my reel of me bathing at Riva in Jamaica. And this girl was like calling me ill and nasty. And then other people are saying that I'm hurting the ecosystem, the microorganisms at Riva. First of all,
I've been doing it since the day of
dawn. Yeah, and people were like, they were saying rude comments. And this one girl was saying such rude stuff in the comments. She was like, you're dumb, this and that, you're stupid. Why would you bathe? Why are you shaving at Riva? That's disgusting. All this rude stuff. So I was like, no, this girl is very rude. I don't know who she is, but she's really rude. So I went to her DMs and I literally told her, stop commenting on my stuff and putting rude things. Because she doesn't want me to diss her and say rude stuff. Jamaican people have been washing, cooking, cleaning, having parties down at Riva for before I was even born. These same Rivas that I go to were here before I was born. And people are doing the same things and nothing is wrong. Because people are still, people are still catching crayfish. People literally wash their clothes down a river with sud, everything, blue soap, and nothing's wrong with the microorganisms. It's literally running water. It's not stagnant water. It's running, and it's running very fast. So I was trying to explain that to her, and she's like, well, you're an influencer. You should be telling people to use eco and natural products. And people were doing shady comments like, oh, I would do this, but I would have natural and eco products. And I'm like, stop acting like you guys are perfect. And I'm not cussing people, but I hate when people do stuff like that. Stop acting like you guys are perfect. You literally probably take drugs, you probably smoke, you probably take alcohol, and you're talking about products. Because some of these people I actually know in real life, and I'm like, you literally go to dances every other day in Jamaica, and you smoke and drink out your life, but you're here worrying about me using my Dove soap. You guys can go on my Instagram and watch the videos. I just don't like it because these people genuinely don't care about the river. They don't. If you guys cared about the river, you guys would have been cleaning up the beaches and rivers in Jamaica that need to be cleaned. But they don't. When people want to nitpick, they just nitpick. And especially when it comes to Jamaica, people will nitpick your stuff.
Why was I sitting behind this old man?
Say hi, Chinny.
Why was I sitting behind this old man? I guess he didn't realize that there was anyone behind him. Like, I don't even know what he was watching. Like, I don't even know what app he was on because it was like
watching
some
nastiness.
It was some like live, you know what, I don't know, some app where people go live. And then he came off of one of the lives, and then I was looking on the next live he was going on, and the picture or the video that, because you can see like what the people are on live doing before you click. Why was that a girl bent over in a G-string and then he clicked it?
Hi guys,
we're saying that what can I buy from runs in
fun? Yeah, I don't know what their problem is.
What do you want me to buy from?
Yeah, so we are just picking up some things. So that's what we're
Yeah, this is why you touch the things at the back instead of the front, because people put their hands in their pom-pom and stuff. No, my stomach, I just had coffee today and I had cream in it and my belly just is big. I can't be eating stuff like that because I'm lactose.
She full of attitude.
Wait, I think we have to go over there, right?
Oh.
Oh, I didn't even show you guys my old lady outfit today. It looks better without the sweater on. Trust me. Anyway, so.
Ay, Magellan work, Magellan work. When you Magellan talk and you wind up your waist and you shake up your place and you.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Wait.
Period.
I didn't know they had this.
But it's not worth $7. You can just get baby. But they have this in
I rather
in the
walk
oil.
Around with this in my backpack and in my hand.
I have it in my bag too.
We hit up girl.
And you go when you whine and you whine.
Except for travel.
Show the camera.
Sorry, I have to finish what I'm saying. I just need leave-in conditioner and leave-in.
Tell me if this is worth it for the camera.
Come
so this is
me.
For the travel.
Okay, stop moving fast. Let's make it focus.
I'm going on vacation.
Mm-hmm.
And it comes with makeup remover, mouthwash. I don't know what that is, but it comes with toothbrush, razor that I wouldn't even be using.
That's pretty cool.
And all these stuff, and it's only $7.
And it's a travel size.
Yeah.
Kit.
And then it's the men ones. Shaving cream.
Was that for Kim on?
Yeah. But
that's
is there
good.
Even?
Oh, it's $56.
No, it.
Side A.
It's worth it.
But it comes with the toothbrush. This is what I really like.
It's worth it. It's worth it. Trust me.
Because if you buy those all individually, it's gonna come up tomorrow.
Look, they have foot masks, but I don't think.
Why are you looking at the camera like that?
What the hell? Why would someone buy foot masks for $21?
When they could go and get their toes done for $21.
How many do you get though?
It's not even $21, I think.
She went to where?
Costco.
Yeah, and she bought some pretzels.
Strawberry-covered pretzels, but I never had these before, so I'm gonna try them to get.
Okay, first of all, let's look at it. Oh, it looks like a cute heart. How does it smell? How
like
does it
taste? It's like strawberries. Let me try it.
It literally
that
tastes
badina.
The same. It tastes good?
That badina. Try it.
No, it's
okay. Just try it. It doesn't taste like pretzel.
I don't want any of it.
Try it.
No, I just don't like pretzels in general.
Hi, guys. It's the Nick.
How does your camera do that?
It's on cinematic mode.
Oh, I don't think I have this that camera.
Hi guys, it's the next day and I was just telling her I can't wait till I start fixing up myself again. It's kind of rough right now, but I'm in a transition period of my life.
Yes.
As I was saying, we're going to the mall. So I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. So actually we're going to the mall in Homesense, right?
Yes! Come aboard.
To go shopping anywhere, but I purposely didn't bring my purse because I don't want to spend
about my
oh yeah, she's trying kombucha again.
No, I'm not trying it.
I mean, she's drinking it again. Sorry,
if you're not, I'll be yeah, get it. if you know of it, you're up it. Get it. Unku, 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 unku. Why?
Okay, where are we going now first, Jen?
Oh, wait. Let me do my TikTok.
We're going into Old Navy.
You guys can follow her on YouTube. Yeah. Kamisha Adams.
This is kombucha.
Oh. All right, we're just looking for something. BRB.
No, because I'm doing it for my TikTok, so...
Now we're on our way to American Eagle. So I love this place. Best jeans, best shorts. I love them. Look at this, wow. I like this. Oh, this is nice too. And I love bright colors. So I would get stuff like this, and then the black.
Yep. Look, I had to bring this because I thought it would be cool, but it's not as cool as that.
Why is this in French?
Because from
you? No, I don't speak French.
Okay. I showed you the ones that are wider.
Well, okay, now we're just going here because she wants to look at these.
Any bigger ones because...
Okay, so they're having a sale. They're also having a sale on sleepwear. I might actually buy. Okay, I only got two because I don't really care for these things. Ooh. And then I'm gonna get a set of this over here, like the tops, the bottoms. There's red and there's black. And I think I might get the red because I like color. A red top and a red bottoms. And then they have robes as well over here, so I might get a robe too.
There's a little woman there.
I'm scared of that story.
Yeah.
Alright, so now we're going to Bath & Body Works. I'm gonna get like two sprays. Here now.
They change it to make it look
like they have ball smells.
Already?
No smells.
But this is so muted and nice. And
yeah, it's like very aesthetic. Like, yeah. Very, you know.
You guys are probably wondering where the hell my vlog camera is. It's because all three of my batteries are dead, and I was like, I didn't want to come to the mall without my vlog camera. I would have set up my camera and the quality would have been better, so I hope you guys don't mind it.
Shower your skin.
What is it?
This is the cement.
Oh, spice. Why are they selling fall fragrances already? We literally left Bath & Body Works. We didn't end up buying anything, and then where were we just a while ago? Oh no, now we're in Colette Springs. So we're just here looking. Well, she is.
And
then we have the black ones.
Yeah. What, can
you see if you have a 9 or? Yeah. Yeah. 8.
Yeah. Thank you. Sorry. Let's see
this
one. Yeah. Yeah. Okay,
we're at Starbucks now.
The frozen strawberry. Yeah. Said,
hate to be
that guy. And then she was like,
"Just
the frozen."
This is the strawberry FCI lemonade. Yeah. Oh, lemonade.
Yeah.
I don't buy lemonades from there, but that doesn't matter. And then I got green what? Mocha. Matcha.
Iced chai tea. Yeah. Well, iced matcha latte with sweet vanilla cream cold foam and 2 pumps of sugar-free vanilla.
Me too.
Guys, my bag came!
What? Wait, we're going to Homesense first and then...
I think it's a new comforter because the comforter that I bought for my bed when I moved out, it's the same size as my bed because I'm a queen bed, and I was supposed to get a king size comforter if I want to make that fluffy looking move nookier. True long grab. I forgot weird. Wait, yeah, so you're actually supposed to get a bigger comforter for your bed if you want it to look better when you're
folding. Yeah, if you want it to look more luxe too.
Yeah.
So, and cover the edge sides of your bed too. You just get a bigger size.
So I think I'm gonna either buy one at Homesense when I go, or I'm gonna buy one on Amazon because Amazon's a little more affordable.
And I don't know about America because I see a lot of people on TikTok complaining. In Canada, we get Amazon fast. Yeah. I've heard in America they don't get it on time.
They probably don't even have Amazon Prime, and they're complaining because if you don't have Amazon Prime, it's like regular shipping.
Yeah, but even with I never had Amazon Prime, so I don't really remember. But I know with regular Amazon, it's still good.
That's
timing.
What someone said, but. It's we have like them. in our area, we have like 3 distribution centers. There's one
in
Whitby. Yeah, there's one in Whitby. There's one in Ajax now, and then like I think there's one in Scarborough maybe.
Oh yes, there's one on drive down there where actually the Homesense road is. Mm-hmm. There's one on that road.
Yeah, so there's one there. So we'll get them fast. Sometimes you can actually pick it up now if you want. I think there's one in Scarborough maybe.
Oh yes, there's one on
at those distribution Oh, I would do that for sure.
Mm-hmm. Especially if I want the item so fast. Yeah. Oh, so this is okay. I would give it like a 6 or 7 out of 10.
Really? That's my go-to now.
Yeah, I don't really like matcha. No, I like the other one. The other one's definitely my go-to.
Really?
Yeah, that one is so good and keeps me up.
But no, why is there 10 baga black men in a car with white girls?
Yeah, they're getting
they're
getting bored.
Anyways.
So, so you guys can follow her on her YouTube channel. You guys can see the whole setup of her bed, and I will show you guys just the end result. But if you guys want to watch her home based content, and go on her. So I look so bad. I look ugly beside you. So that's why I need to fix up myself.
No, because
if I had my lashes on too, it would look good.
I'm just effortlessly pretty. True of your car, no.
No, literally, but as I was saying, sorry guys, right now I'm in a transition period of my life.
Yes.
So I kind of look pop dunk for a while, but I'll soon get back up again. Yes. But as I was saying is, you'll see it on her, but I'll just show you guys the end result of her bed. But you got, yeah. And what else were we doing? Who else? I'm going to show you guys, like, I'm going to be hanging out with a lot of people. So you guys just subscribe to my channel. You guys just subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share, because in the more of the Toronto vlogs, you guys will start seeing my other friends. We're going out. I'm supposed to be going to Quebec. So you guys will see everything.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Corvette. Look at the Corvette, guys. Anyways, we're at Homesense now. All right. So we're now here. Inside. So in here is like a TJ Maxx, a Marshalls.
Home Goods. It's literally Home Goods, but Homesense.
Yeah, sorry. It's a Home Goods of Canada.
Yes.
We love them for unique finds, nice finds. It's a little bit more on the higher end side, but this is nice. How much is this? 300. I wonder if I can catch my phone somewhere.
This doesn't even say
anything.
I'm trying to look at some decorative pillows.
I'm sorry. Okay, so she finally got the mattress. She
picked up a mattress pad,
but then she realized, so she finally got the duvet. Yeah. This one has cooling technology, so we love that.
Okay, this one's off of, this has cool, but it's $59.99 on Amazon, and I can get a $13 coupon.
When is it? Okay, then, so buy that one if you want.
What do you think?
I think I like it. I don't feel good from the matcha drinks. So I'm going to see you guys in the next vlog. I feel like I'm going to vomit from the matcha drink. So that's embarrassing.